Governor Scott Walker released this Thanksgiving statement, writing in part, "May your home be filled with love, your bellies filled with food, and your hearts filled with gratitude for the blessings in your life." And then added, "Tonette and I will be praying for strength, peace, and prosperity for our state and nation as we head toward a new year."